Hey guys, today was deadlift. So, he went into the gym. There was a strong plane that ended up sitting off the distance we had. Forcing me to get a little headache. So, the idea was I focused more on trying to set a new record, getting up to 270 as quick as possible, which I did. 37, short keep it 30. Anyway, you know, like, set up all that. That was a key PR for me, and that was a 37 PR. After this, I woke up to 340 kilos beltless. The beltless set, the first one, I ended up, well, I thought I was recording. It did not record. So I was going to go again, but I was feeling quite dizzy, quite unstable, as well as not as strong as I have been doing the last couple of sessions. So rather than pushing in that regard, I could still do 340 quite easily. So I just chucked on my belt. And they both moved somewhat easy. As I was thinking of this,